Well, here we go again. I played a little bit of this last video, so we're gonna try to play as much as we can before I have to get off and or go to a different game. Would love to play Baldur's Gate, but I think I'm gonna wait for a Steam sale for that. So I think there's some more Xbox 360 games that I need to play. I can't remember. I'll find out whenever I beat this. Hopefully today, which is not gonna happen, but. If I go crazy, maybe I will. Alright. If you like it, subscribe, enjoy.
You know, I think...
I don't care to listen to these tutorial dialogue, so I'm sorry, I'm skipping it. So, it is what it is.
I found a ton of Solana's portraits and I slapped them on some of the targets. Why don't you polish your pistol skills by taking shots at him? I mean, them. See if you can get enough down within the time limit.
Good.
Get back behind the sandbags. You're not allowed to fire from in front of them.
Sweet.
All right.
Wasn't even.
Hey, I'm just reading the news sites. Some independent blogs. Amazing.
I like how I care, even though it's a video game.
Always counting on me to come save your bacon.
Sure, I'll drop you off.
Ah, yes. The Swedish mercenary who's come to single-handedly detonate my country.
Oh, that would be fun, but really, I just want blank on Solano.
Yes, well, I wish you better luck with that than I've had. My name's Acosta. Marcela Acosta. You've already worked for Universal Petroleum. Those pigs deal with Blanco and Solano. Why come to the People's Liberation Army?
They gave me some info. I need more. Dr. Rubin thought you might know something. Said you've been out here fighting the VZ for a while.
The VZ? We are the VZ. Venezuelans, all of us. Remember that while you are a guest in our country. You are here for revenge, but we are resisting the imperialists.
Sure. What do you know about Blanco?
I know the location of a secret meeting between Blanco and Carmona's lieutenants, but I do not know when the meeting is. It could happen any time in the next few weeks, and I cannot spare the men to.
That's okay. I think I can handle the when, if you can give me the where.
Very well. I will trade this information for your help in eliminating some of Carmona's troops.
There's an old Viking saying, it's best to get paid for what you were gonna do anyway. What's the contract?
The patriotic citizens of Merida are staunchly in favor of our struggle. Carmona sent one of his lieutenants, Mendez, to occupy Merida and keep the people in line. Mendez is responsible for killing dozens of people. Anyone who sympathizes with us, and many who were innocent bystanders. The people protested against this occupation. They are very brave. I want you to ensure their bravery is rewarded. Free Merida from Carmona's troops and bring Mendez to me. Alive, preferably. But dead is unacceptable.
And you'll tell me what you know about Blanco.
We need more firepower.
And pay me. The magic words. I'm in.
You doesn't seem to concern her.
Marxist, Maoist, capitalist, everyone loves relying on me until the bill comes.
Mendez will come out of hiding once you've destroyed enough of his support. I've identified several occupied buildings in Merida for you to start with. Just keep away from the church. That's a PLAV stronghold.
We're good.
Acosta wants the city freed without hurting the citizens, so she's offering a big bonus if you manage not to injure any civilians.
Jesus, what the heck? That was one shot and I'm already down to two health. Too ridiculous.
Thank you.
amateurs! Doesn't even hurt.
Dude, what?
Quit behind that! Shoot!
Hey, where's the medic? A little.
Behind that cover!
So many of these guys. Well, one less now. Tell Solano I'm coming.
Ow.
Where did those guys come from?
I'm going in!
There's so many of these guys. Well, one less now.
Behind that structure!
still can. Tell Solano Carmona to send more troops.
I'm taking the car!
RPG next to a tank, my favorite.
Behind that cover! Advancing!
I should have blown up this whole neighborhood. Just a scratch.
One building down. I bet Mendez heard that.
Amateurs!
Ooh! Tag! Feel it?
Or blow it up?
That stings a little.
That was almost bad, I think. I don't know anymore.
Tell Solano I'm coming.
Behind
Up an awful lot of buildings. Where is this guy?
He's onto us. He's trying to coordinate his troops via radio so he doesn't have to show his face. Give me a moment and I'll try and trace the transmission.
The gorillas aren't gonna like this.
It's working, but it's gonna take a few minutes. Don't let his men destroy that church.
I'm probably gonna fail this one.
Here comes some more reinforcements.
I hope not, but who knows.
At you from the east. Careful! The church is close to crumbling! The church is lost. Mendez radio signal. We'll never find it now. Contract cancelled.
Womp womp. Hopefully it starts me off here at the checkpoint or something. Because that's annoying. Whatever. I mean, I don't know what you expect me to do. Like, I don't have like a million RPG bullets.
We do not take up our... Mendez is retaliating. He's ordering his tanks to attack the church. Get there and make sure they don't succeed.
On me to come save your bacon.
Okay, let's do this.
Well, that's annoying. Just wasted 20 of that oil stuff that I had. Oh well. Oh my god. This game's stupid, man. 20 minutes in, I can't even get this done.
Mendez is retaliating. He's ordering his tanks to attack the church. Get there and make sure they don't succeed.
How would you like to make a quick buck?
Right, Joe.
Hey, that's my ride!
Ortiz, the PLAV have a bounty on. Either of their targets are worth twice as much as if he's alive. If you want to capture that target alive, get up close to him, knock him down with a melee bash, and subdue it. Then you can call in for an extraction from the faction that issued the bounty, and they'll send a chopper over to pick him up. Make sure he's not killed in the line of fire, or you'll lose the bonus. Of course, if you don't want the extra money, just shoot him. Walk up to him and take a picture. You won't get the bonus, but at least you'll get paid.
Solano Carmona to send more troops. Blown up an awful lot of buildings. Where is this guy?
He's on to us. He's trying to coordinate his troops via radio so he doesn't have to show his face. Give me a moment and I'll try and trace the transmission. It's working, but it's gonna take a few minutes. Don't let his men destroy that church. RPG next to a tank. Building down. Here comes some more reinforcements.
What do I get? just a scratch.
On his location. He's in the soccer stadium to the west. Don't worry about the church anymore. We need to take out Mendez before he moves. Get to the stadium.
All right, we did it. Finally.
Enemy soldiers sighted! I'm wounded!
There are so many of these guys. Well, one less now.
Flying over to my portfolio. Need cover! Fire in the hole! I'm taking the car!
I shoot this guy at least 7 times. Nothing. What? That's ridiculous. I don't understand it anymore. And there's a tank right there too.
Hey, where's the medic?
Like, aren't I hitting him?
Carmona to send more troops.
It needs them! Attack!
I'm glad that's over.
RPG! Time to blow something up!
Engage!
not complete.
I almost subdued him too. Almost. Oh well. Oh well. Alright, what's next? None. Here though.
On my way, try and stay alive until I get there, eh?
Sure, I'll drop you off. It's what you pay me the big bucks for.
Big ol' circle. Whoops.
Nilsson, everyone's been talking about you. I must admit, I'm happy you chose to side with us.
What do you need? I'm feeling generous. Yeah, I'll help you out.
Wrong side.
Set the alarm.
Commando team, inbound to your position.
That was pretty easy. Okay. Heavy metal thunder? What is that, like, taking tin? Yeah, figures.
Mr. Nielsen, I am pleased to see you working with the PLAV.
Yeah, I'm here because you need something obliterated.
We need more firepower.
Sounds exciting. Sure.
I should go to that demonstration.
Hey, you don't think I would drive around here in my car, do you?
Get me out of here.
Yeah. Eyes up, we got trouble. Oh, my lawyer. I'm fucked. Is that Merc? Yeah, the one Solano shot in the ass. We're getting shot to hell down here. No, we'll take care of it. My cock.
Some UP Mercs call for backup. Get ready.
Mortar?
That's one of the HVPs the PLAV have a bounty on.
That was ridiculous. Oh my god, okay. Well, where is he? Can I see him from here? Probably get up on a hill or something.
Grappling hook.
This looks pretty deadly.
They reported you. Get ready for reinforcement.
Gotcha.
get you peace soon. The gorillas will be pleased.
Hey, the lucky lady's ready when you are.
I don't know why I can't take it over there. I guess because it's doing some hostile stuff against Petroleum. Dude, I fucking miss this game. Dude, how are you, man? A Siberian Sam. Dude, it's... I haven't played this game in a long time. I think whenever I did, my friend had it on Xbox, and I just never got it. But it's weird because I, like, grandfathered all the other games. So, I don't know. I think my parents didn't like it. And it had, like, a grenade on the front of it. Weird. But yet, on GTA 4, they had guns and stuff. I don't know. I guess times change. But yeah, man, now I'm finally playing it. So, played this game as a kid on the 360, and I miss it.
Oh, hey, Bob.
Yep. I'm playing on 360 as well. Since GameStop has been allowing Xbox 60 games to be sold, I've been trying to, like, I bought an Xbox 60 again. I've probably owned 9 of the past 10 years. 20, really. I know it hasn't been out that long, but 2005 to, like, probably 2012, I was playing shitloads of Xbox 60 games. So yeah, I feel that. I don't know, go to your local GameStop and buy a couple.
That's mine, not yours. Remember the
tell
difference.
Man. Amazing. Unless you don't live in the States, then I don't want to tell you. eBay. There's a lot of eBay Xbox 60. Obviously. Oh my god. The only bad thing about these types of games, you can't flip your car over like GTA 5 or something.
You don't need
which
this.
Is fine. But annoying. The game reminds me of
that down money you're spending.
Well, I killed two people that way? Yeah, it's okay. The game reminds me of like Just Cause. Or Red Faction Guerrilla. They might have been made by the same people. I don't know what
Acosta should give up. Enemy soldiers
sighted. What the world? He did it to himself. I didn't do it.
Would you like to make a quick buck?
Take cover! Cover me!
Just a scratch.
This is doing nothing. Great. Okay. Well, screw it. I'm done. Okay. Or am I? There's gonna be a way, right? Savage. What does that even mean? Destroy 50 objects with an RPG launcher? Oh. Oh, Jesus.
I need more ammo!
Oh, moving on. We'll walk there because we can.
Find that tree. Chicks dig scars. Trap. I'm wounded. Get them, please. I'm called Ruben.
Well, I should have kept the RPG rounds, but I think I got grenades.
Stings.
I wonder how many it takes.
The enemy is here!
Nothing. Good to know. That's annoying. There's probably not an alternative entrance either.
They call for backup.
Yeah, I hear you. So I hope that tank's in the outskirts of this area, but it's definitely not the case. I know that for a fact. Are you what?
Fire at will.
You dead. Oh my. Okay. If I was speedrunning this game, I'd have to restart.
Thank you.
Nothing. Good to know. So, I'm just gonna take this truck and ram it to the front. Okay. Hopefully. That's all it took, bro. Alright, well, I'm gonna head out. Take it easy, man. Of course. You as well, man. Hopefully, you have an amazing summer. Thanks for being with us.
The targets you pay to destroy. Fire. Don't get your fire on the team. Need a medic over here.
Renamed this bridge after his new friend, General Carmona.
Okay.
What?
someone call for a taxi?
All right, where to, boss?
Hey, Ewan, how would you like to make a quick buck?
I have urgent need of your services.
I hear you need help. Sounds exciting. Sure.
I'm confused. I just saw something about skin bands. Oh, CS. I don't know what that means.
Advancing on the target.
I saw something this morning where they changed all the skins in CS. I don't know.
How would you like to make a quick buck?
Thank you.
NIV have a bounty on.
Ridiculous.
Advancing on the target!
Take a break.
Assumed it was X. Dumb move.
Received. Troops incoming.
Counting on me to come save your bacon.
Steal it.
Behind that structure!
Called upon him. And I don't see anyone. I'm confused.
Attack! Relax, camaradas.
I'm confused.
Destroy the invader!
Tell Solano I'm coming.
Got your signal, boss. Ready to bag your munitions.
Support operation in the field.
Where'd he go? What?
Let's get back.
I'm so confused.
Save your bacon.
Where you want to go, boss? Okay, let's do this.
Perfecto, the mercenary. Just who I need.
What do you need? Sounds exciting. Sure.
I found that, let's just call him what he is, the Chinese officer supplying the PLAB with guns.
China. This is gonna be interesting.
Well, they're a big country. I guess they need oil too. Definitely a prototype. Thank you.
works.
Boat seems fine.
The mercenary! Get back! Get back! Cover me!
Ewan, how would you like to make a quick buck?
Well, so we get here fast, because I want to use transport. Coming?
Sink that boat!
Got your signal, boss. Ready to bag your munitions.
Oh, I see. Never mind. I have to throw smoke to do that. Okay, once he leaves, then I'm gonna ask for transport. Get out of here, son.
Yep, alright, I get what's going on. I know things.
Someone called for a taxi?
Sure, I'll drop you off. It's what you pay me the big bucks for.
I'm pretty sure this is the outpost I need to go to.
Listen, my soldiers are happy you work with us. It gives them confidence in our struggle.
Yeah, everybody has confidence when I'm around. You have information I need. About Blanco.
I have one more contract for you. I considered asking you to do more, but in truth, after this, the only thing I want is Carmona, Blanco, and Solano out of here. General Carmona stationed many troops on Isla de la Fortaleza.
Fortress Island. Great name.
I want it leveled. Brought to the ground, Carmona's troops dead, and the fortress razed. Sir Carmona's troops can never use it again.
I love my job.
That's it?
That's all. And for this, I will pay you and tell you the location of Blanco's meeting. Will you accept the contract?
I'm concerned our stockpile is light. I think we...
Sure. I always wanted to blow up a castle.
Stuff?
She's been living in the jungle eating bugs and tree bark for 10 years, so yes, I think she's serious.
The island is in the northern part of Venezuela. Remember, you can have you and Teku over there. Acosta is also paying extra if we scour the entire island of VZ bases. Check out all the barracks before you level the castle, and we'll get some extra scratch.
Okay, I didn't think you could take me over there.
On my way, try and stay alive until I get there, eh?
It says here, the castle was built in the 16th century for some Franciscan friars. And now...
Where you want to go, boss?
So she lied to me. Okay. Great. Been lied to.
Nearby. Remember, they're paying you to verify them.
Thank you.
I don't want to die!
This is weird. Over here now, it's a boat around. It's a bridge? Oh, there's this.
Behind that cover!
So many of these guys. Well, one left now. Really bad snipers.
How many times do you need to shoot something just for it to explode? I don't get that.
What?
Find them. I can see a small vehicle depot on the north end of the island. You might want to head up there if you need some help busting into the castle.
Get
Franciscan friars. And now we're gonna blow it up. My airstrike munition. I can see a small vehicle depot on the north end of the island. You might want to head up there if you need some help busting into the castle.
Alarm! Alarm!
Solano, I'm coming.
Fire! Time to go!
Tell Solano Carmona to send more troops.
Behind that cover! No one on that weapon! Hang on! Shoot! Shoot! Back fire! Was that a grenade? Where is it?
I love APCs! So crunchy!
above any. Well.
Do you know any pirates?
I was thinking about getting some.
Let's go in, grenade!
Viva, baby!
Would you like to make a quick buck?
Advancing!
I'll send you one right out.
I need some kind of grappling hook. There's so many of these guys. Well, one less now. I love APCs for crunchy.
Behind that
That stings a little.
Gotta find some ammo! I need some kind of grappling hook. Carmona to send more troops.
Drop off.
Attack! Attack! Clear the area! Advancing! Cover me!
Carmona to send more troops. Another present! Attacking me.
Shoot! Behind that tree!
I'm assuming they can't shoot at this bush. That's what she said.
For Carmona, Venezuela, and a better tomorrow.
Five, but that's not going to count for the bridge and end up. So I don't know how the flying's going to be able to be able to do this.
Forward!
I'm going to be somewhere or something. Like, I haven't picked up any.
To make a quick buck.
Destroy the invader!
I'll send you one right out.
Where?
Like, every time I find a C4, too, it's just... I can only pick up five, which is ridiculous. That dude's body went crazy.
Get that helicopter!
So many of these guys.
Shot that guy like 16 times. Nothing. I'm so confused.
How would you like to make a quick buck?
I will.
Got your signal, boss. Ready to bag your munitions.
That was pretty cool. That I threw a truck. The truck went flying. That was cool. Okay, what do I need to do here? So I'm still rather confused about, because apparently I broke everything. Destroy castle. Yes. Okay. There's no strikes. I thought I paid for them. I guess not. But I picked up a whole bunch of them too. Am I going crazy? Okay.
This thing is out.
Unless I'm thinking about this thing. That did something. Yeah, I'll just go fuck myself. I don't know if I'm glitched or what's going on. I'm definitely doing something wrong.
Man, I don't deserve to be out of ammo.
Doing something wrong. Why or how, I don't fucking know. This is ridiculous.
Thinking about getting something decent.
So that's munitions, I'm assuming. Can I use it? Balloon strike. Nope. What? What's the point? Alright, let me look it up. How to use artillery. Okay. This is something completely different. Oh, fuck off, bro. I'm just confused. if this is the way they're gonna treat me, man, I might as well just move on. This game's fun, but Jesus Christ, dude, I don't understand how I couldn't beat this. Or if I've soft-locked it somehow. I probably could go out to that boat and start shooting everything.
Enemy sighted!
So that might be what I'm gonna have to do. Okay, this is at like half health. Now it's about to explode. Oh, I got 5.
I'm a little banged up.
Okay, I'll
just... That's one more down.
That's it? Okay. One more. Now I just gotta figure it out. I almost gave up. Almost. Almost. What? I probably need to go out to the boat. Yeah. One of them.
That doesn't even hurt.
It doesn't even hurt.
Between Carmona and Solano, we'll be okay.
Oh, hold on. Yay! I figured it out. Whoa, what? What just happened? No! Dude! Is that you?
There's so many of these guys. Well, one left now.
I'm rather confused now. Please don't kill me right now. Be horrible. Dude, I keep reloading. It had one right there. Is this, do I have just like an infinity ammo glitch or something? What's going on?
I love APCs for crunchy.
I was there. I'm so mad. Now I have no idea what I need to do. Let's hope there's RPGs or something down here. Somehow. What? Yeah, I haven't hit him once.
A little pistol.
Let me go pick up my sniper rifle. Yep, 10. Somehow, dude. Infinite ammo.
Tell Solano Carmona to send more troops.
Send more troops, Solano Carmona. Nothing. Okay. Cool. Don't get it, but whatever.
Advancing! Attack!
Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. Oh, for the love of everything holy, just get up there. Excuse me. Everyone's gone. I've taken everything out. We are Goochmeister. Okay. That's a boat. But not a boat I need to necessarily worry about.
El Solano, I'm coming.
I guess I'm wondering. I can't get in there. Of course not. Dude, oh my great goodness. I was hoping that box had some C4 in it. Nope. Oh my god. Wasted 2 hours playing this.
There's no one on the 50 cal, hold on! Look, it's a mercenary! Cover me! I'm sounding the alarm! Advancing!
There's still stuff over here or no? Oh my, a silenced pistol? Ain't cool.
There are so many of these guys. Well, one less now.
Let's see if I can find this thing. There's no way I could possibly get this on the bridge.
I love APCs! So crunchy!
APCs. It's about to explode, too. Grenades? Grenade. It's explosive. Should do its job.
Oh, just
no.
A scratch.
I want to like drive a boat into that, but I wonder if they despawned. Nope. One spawned.
It's Nielsen! Attack!
Oh, it's the same guy. Not possible.
Down Solano Carmona to send more troops.
Okay. I'm gonna drive this thing right into one of those mines. Get up there! Damn. This game's made for the pigeons. The birds. Yeah, like, what is that? We keep dropping stuff. What does this even do? something to do, so I'm gonna assume there is. Get up there. Yay. What's in these containers? I'd love to know. Oh my god. This game's gonna get the red ring of death before I even figure out how to do this. Oh my god. I've used every little resource. No ammo.
Attack!
No?
Attack!
Hello. Yes, baby.
And that's the
oh
wrap.
My god.
Easy won't find much use for that hunk of rock.
That was nice. Are there any other castles around here?
Alas, no. I'm sure we can find something else exciting and lucrative to destroy. Contract complete.
Finally, Jesus.
Yes, they deserve to die, and I hope they burn in hell!
Finding Blanco, I don't know what that is, but... assume it's something good. We keep playing, even though it's pissed me off.
Alarm! Alarm!
Someone called for a taxi?
Set the alarm!
Sure, I'll drop you off. It's what you pay me the big bucks for.